Bright Cynthia kept her revels late. Well, now